New tonight, the executive director of the Gilroy Garlic Festival is officially stepping down. This comes after that deadly mass shooting at the festival in July. Three people were killed before the gunman took his own life. In a statement, the executive director says he believes the festival will benefit from a fresh perspective.